side by side. Harvick well out in front. You can see the gap from tails away there.
After Kevin Harvick's comments pre-race, he probably didn't know what he had really to start with. He's really got something going.
39 of Josh Wise looked like he got it turned around. He got a little bit of dirt coming back out onto the track as he came back out onto the race surface. We do have our first caution flag flying as a result, as we've completed just three of the 200 laps. Go back and show you exactly what happened. Yeah, he's loose.
Yeah, you get up off of turn four. A lot of times you crawl, push out to the wall, you go give.
Oh, my goodness.
Man.
Tell you what, Travis Pastrana would have been proud of that in one of his jumps.
Man, look how well the car held up.
Yeah.
So your steering wheel, is it straight?
Yeah, it's straight.
That's incredible that front end was able to withstand that.
Well, Josh, you can see that a little bit of damage on the right front corner, but there you can see as he comes in. Stay with us. We'll come back and update you after this message from word from our ABC station. To get all the mud and the grass off of the front straightaway here as a result of Josh Wise trying to do his best Travis Pastrana impersonation. Let's go back and show you exactly what happened. All four wheels come off the ground.
Yeah, I've never seen a car catch that much air like that. And it didn't look like it hurt the car, but you see the crew down there trying to assess the damage.
This is the angle that really shows it.
Yeah, you can see right here where it hits, where you have the pavement for that little short track they have here on the front straightaway. And you can see right there when it came down, Andy.
You can see right there it did bend the whole front section of that the bodywork.